Hey guys, it's Andrea here. Welcome back to Calm Your Dog. In today's video, we will talk about whether it is safe to walk your dog in the snow and the precautions you need to take. With temperatures dropping and wintry weather on the way, our four-legged friends need extra care. Here are our tips to keep your doggy friends warm and safe on winter walks. Keeping your dog warm. When the weather gets colder, let your dog's winter coat grow. Short-haired breeds, puppies, or old dogs might need a winter dog coat. If you're walking when it's dark, make sure your dog is visible with a flashing collar or high-V jacket. Introducing a cot to your dog. Dogs can sometimes find it difficult having things placed over their heads or around their bodies. If your dog has never worn a coat or harness before, it's important to introduce it carefully. Follow the simple steps. Before you try and put a coat on your dog, lay it on the ground and put a few tasty treats on it so your dog can sniff and investigate it. Once your dog is familiar with a coat, lift it and feed your dog a treat through the opening. Gradually move your hand a little further back to encourage your dog to move their nose and mouth through the opening to get their treats. Once your dog is comfortable with putting their head through the coat, you can place it on their body, continuing to give them treats, of course. If at any point your dog is uncomfortable or retreats from the coat, remove it and feed them anyway. Try again another time and take it back a step if necessary. Once your dog is comfortable having the coat put on, they'll need to learn to get used to the feel of it and how it affects their natural movement. Scatter feeding and letting them just move around to find the treats on the ground can help to distract and reward them. If this happens every time their coat goes on, they'll soon look forward to wearing at walkies time. Top tips for winter walks. Keep your dog on a lead if it's snowing. There may be deep patches or the snow may cover up areas that aren't safe. Make sure your dog is wearing a collar and an ID tag and it's microchipped. It's important to ensure your microchipping database is up to date with your address and contact details. Find out how to update your dog's details. Make sure you wipe your dog's legs, feet, and stomach after walk. The grit from the roads and dampness from rain or snow can irritate their skin. Never leave your dog in a car. Whether it's hot or cold, don't leave your dog in a car. Don't let your dog walk on frozen ponds. The ice may not be thick enough to take their weight. If your dog does fall through the ice, never be tempted to go in after them. If possible, encourage them to swim back to you and call the emergency services. Regularly check your dog's leads, collars, and harnesses. Make sure they're all functioning safely and won't get damaged by winter weather. If it's extra cold, it can be very difficult to do up lead clips and attach them to collars and harnesses, so doing this indoors is sensible. Wet weather may also make metal clips rust. If you can think of any other tips when you're walking your dog on snow time, please let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and if you're not already, please consider subscribing by clicking on the button in the middle of your screen. That's it for me today. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.